If your car is misfiring and not running correctly,
and if you hook up a scan tool and it says P0301 cylinder 1 misfire detected,
then today's your lucky day, because I'm going to show you how you can diagnose that problem. Now in this car, the spark plugs and the ignition coils have been changed and it still has that misfiring code. Now quite often a misfire will be caused by a bad spark plug or a bad ignition coil. In this place, since they've both been changed, that's not the problem. So we'll take off the coil assembly here so we can get to the spark plugs and do a compression check of the engine. So we'll take out a couple spark plugs
and then hook up this handy compression tester.
They don't cost much at discount auto parts stores, and they're really handy. You can use them on any vehicle you own. You simply get the end that screws into the engine and screw it in. Then hook the gauge up to it. Just plugs in. You just crank the engine over and see what the pressure is. And in this case, number one only has 70 pounds pressure. So now we'll take it out of cylinder number one and put it in cylinder number two. It just screws out and it screws into the number two one where we've removed the spark plug. We'll hook it up again and then crank the engine over for this cylinder. And this cylinder is 135 pounds pressure. So in this case, we're going to stop right there on this old Saturn. Because with that much difference in pressure, that means something's broken inside the engine on cylinder number one. Now it could be a blown head gasket, a bad valve, could be lots of things, but on this old thing with the mileage it has on it, and since Saturns are extinct now, most people will just end up junking the car. Well, at least we found out what was wrong with the engine. Rather than wasting time messing with a bunch of other expensive parts, we know that the problem lies inside the engine. So with that knowledge, if you want, you can take the engine apart or try a used junkyard engine or a rebuild engine if you want. Just remember, never put too much money into an endless money pit car. Because I bought used cars like this Toyota Celica for less than $1,000. You're better buying another car than you are spending that kind of money or more on an old car with a bad engine. Remember, if your car has any problems, just visit the Scotty Kilmer channel before it's too late.